One of the really important things I think the Seeing is Believing project has done in both its phases is to help us look at what looked like it was impossible. When I started considering working with partially sighted or impaired sighted students, I was actually quite horrified that we hadn't ever considered this. And actually, a lot of things we could do in our teaching practice could be quite easily adapted. It would be such a fantastic situation if we could have partially sighted or visually impaired students on the course.